not cause any injuries to her, him, or anyone else. Everybody understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Okay, any questions so there's no misunderstanding?
What time is she coming?
I don't know.
Daniel, is it pretty dangerous?
Daniel, how do you feel about the breastfeeding? You think that's going to be a big problem today, a big discussion?
Daniel, is it pretty dangerous?
Sorry. Daniel, are you feeling dangerous?
Daniel, you think you're going to be successful? You think you're not going to keep the kid from going to New York? Is that the plan?
Dangerous. Daniel, is it pretty dangerous?
Daniel, it's right.
Thank you, sir.
That's a nice jacket he's got, huh?
So, is that the reason why you want to take the baby with you to New York to keep breastfeeding?
Well, you know what? I can talk more about that once we're done, you know, like I have the time to, but right now I just...
Do you think you're going to be very successful today? Give her room, guys. Oh,
give him more space, guys.
Give him space. Give him space.
Ayer, tres hombres.
Keep it backing up, guys.
Keep going.
Get Mike out of her face.
Kelly, do you think you can be successful today?
Well, I want respect for our little guy. And,
Thank you. Putting on a little act for the judge yesterday, working those acting skills, is that true?
Do what?
Putting on a little act for the judge yesterday.
Who was?
You, were you? We're using those acting skills? Or,
nice at the front.
All right, just get you guys to talk.
Thank you now.